I bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. My name is Brother Chukwuemeka. The Lord have led in my heart to present this wonderful message titled, Obama and Pope to Rule the World. My dear audience, in 2012, Obama won the Best Person of the Year award. That award was given him by gay associations. In 2013, Pope Benedict won again the Best Person of the Year award. Obama and Pope Francis shall rule the entire world in this end time hour, said the Spirit of God. U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry has finalized a peace agreement in Israel. Some part of Jerusalem, King David Place, shall be given to Vatican, shall be given to Pope in peace agreement. That is why U.S. Secretary of State has been pushing for peace treaty between Israel and Palestinian. Right now, U.S. Secretary of State has finalized a peace treaty. Some part of Jerusalem shall be given to Vatican, shall be given to Pope. Obama and Pope shall rule the entire world in this final moment, say the Spirit of God. My dear audience, Washington is now the satanic seat of power. Remember, Obama control United Nations, 7 billion worldwide. Obama control United Nations. Why Pope control over 1 billion souls? That is why Satan choose these two candidates to represent him on earth. Satan knew that his time is short. That is why he choose Washington and Rome to represent him in this final moment. Obama and Pope shall rule the entire world, said the Spirit of God. Washington are the satanic seat of power in this end time hour. Rome are the religious seat of power. Remember, Roman Catholic, there are over 1 billion souls worldwide. Pope is controlling over 1 billion souls. So Satan have chosen these two candidates to represent him in this end time hour. My dear audience, we are living in an exciting moment. We are living in an hour of, Bible prophecy coming into fulfillment in Revelation. We are living in Revelation moment, Revelation hour. Pope is about to leave Rome to occupy Jerusalem. Obama is about to leave Washington to occupy Jerusalem. They are the two candidates chosen by Satan to represent Satan in this final moment before the rapture occur, said the Spirit of God. If you are watching me presenting this message, Obama and Pope to rule the entire world in this final moment, and you haven't given your life to Jesus, just follow me to make the sinner's prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sin. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sin unknowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' powerful name I pray.